Hey, g'day. You know, I've been feeling a bit down lately, and I'm thinking I'm just gonna end it, you know. Feeling a bit suicidal because my wife left me. She has custody over the children, and you know, my boss fired me from my hiking job, taking those fucking cunts from the south over from the fucking docks and shit. And I'm a tour guide, basically, and I lost my job because of that. Now I'm just sitting here lying down on some fucking dirt in the middle of fucking God knows where, drinking this fucking grog. And really, I'm just thinking, wow, my life has been pretty fucking shit, you know? Pretty fucking shitty. So, you know, gonna fucking end it. Just pull the trigger. End my miserable little Joey life. Yeah. My cousin, Kangaroo Jack, he was always better than me, you know? He was a very successful and popular movie star. And, you know, he got all those kangaroo women, those kangaroo girls with the pussy pouches and the big old kangaroo titties. Oh, that guy, he sure knew how to have a good time, eh? I fucking envy him, my brother, a cunt. So, moral of the story is, I'm depressed, so I'm gonna go kill myself. Goodbye, fuckers. Fuck.